I think I'm gonna do. I've never done a charcuterie board with a handle, so I figured I'd do that, but I do a lamination down the center with some other woods. That way I'm not wasting a bunch when I cut it off for the handle, because this zebra wood's too pretty to do that. So I think we'll do something along the lines of something like that. And then I can make my laminations go from here to here. Come up straight to here. And then make that cut right around here. And then I got little pieces of zebra I can fill in back there, but that will give me an idea. And we'll see how it comes out. Some pretty grain in there. Ready to roll. So I think we'll do a 2-inch lamination down the center. So let's get all our stuff together and try and come up with 2 inches. That's what she said. Make these push blocks here. That way your hand's never anywhere near the blade. No burn, nice clean. Piece of purple heart through it. Getting rid of this. That's kind of what we're looking for. Good contrast in colors. So. I would say we'll throw some walnut in there, but walnut and purple heart don't look a lot different when they're. And I think keeping the handle a little dainty. We'll add to it. Oh, we'll see. Left a little gap in here on purpose because I'm gonna whip this in, come back out and make the handle here. So, idea is to kind of go something like that, whip in real tight and then come back out. We'll see. Adios.